Let's see, can I beat him in the next 15 minutes? I think that's a maybe. Provided he doesn't start acting like some kind of cracked out Mojo Jojo. Hammer? Back it up. Ha ha! He popped! Okay, he, like, re-corrected. Because the range is a bit too much. When he starts that attack and you're very close to him, he holds it an extra long time. I have no idea. Oh, I haven't seen that in forever. That's his mega sequence. His mega angry mode. Very close. Let's not freak out. It's gonna be the spin, slam, jump, and he's dead. Whew, that's Morgott. Okay. I understand a decent bit more about Morgott, so that's cool. I feel cooler about beating him there than I did when I beat him with two curved swords and armor. So, improvements. Let's go.